Hello everyone, welcome to my Let's Play of Bendy and the Ink Machine.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Alright, let's look through the wood shop. And also...
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me.
I know this is a horror game, but I'm playing this for Halloween. Yes, I'm only doing bed parts because it's enough for me, because it's short.
This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
It's the machine.
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Yeah. I can't get here.
Alright, how do I get this to work? Who put this here?
I don't know.
yummy bacon soup. This door wasn't open.
Here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
But no. I would have. Ah, there it is. All the items, I think there's like a couple more, because there's a key here. There has to be a gear somewhere.
Okay, that's all of them.
Here we go.
Somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Oh. I hate it. I'm around here somewhere. Get that guy. Door's closed. Okay.
sense is the chapters are gonna get longer and longer that we play. So I think the other chapter is gonna be longer than this one.
This will definitely come in handy.
Alrighty, I think that'll be it for now, because I'm only doing one chapter at a time.
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out.
I will see you next time. Bye-bye.